Dr. Isaacs.
What is it?
My sensors have detected a peak in psionic activity, both alpha and beta wave.
From number 87?
No, the activity is not from one of the clones. It occurred outside the complex.
That's not possible.
My sensors were quite clear. Massive psionic activity was detected 15 minutes ago, centered on a desert location.